The National Disaster Management Agency continues to help those in need, according to their most needed assistance. The organization has delivered the building material at Mkiweni, where they are building a two-rooms house for a destitute Dlamini family, headed by a blind man who has a wife and a child. Mkiweni Member of Parliament Honorable Michael Masugu said it is gratifying to see the government through different platforms helping those in need.
Noma ke enyanga leliphelile ngajuna empeleni la sithe khona sasebuka ukuthi ngikuphi lapho angakheleka khona njengoba ake wafaka sicelo sokuthi ucela mane asitakale nje kumuntu lokubatekile sophinze unemntwana sethakele ma social worker sethakele national disaster kutobona lendzawo lesayibona la ekhaya lapho bekavele akhona khona sasezama kumbuyisela emuva kepha nje sibonga kakhulu uhulumende ukuthi etethembisweni takhe kunaka labo labanzinzile atende ikakhulu leli jango bangalibona emehlweni kanti kunemntwana lesibathi utaba likusasa encenye agcine anakala uyise kusasa kepha bese uhulumende uyawena-ke lo msebenzi ukuthi amane naye amgobele leyo tokis kanti okhona ukuthi bakhona ekukhulisa kahle lomntwana nabo bakhona ekuphila noma kufika ti imvula noma kufika loko lokungefika kubakhanjisi nabo banele khaya.
Mr. Sicelo Dlamini said he appreciate the help given to him because he fears for his life and those of his family because of the house they are currently using.
Cha, ngabonga nje kakhulu Nkosi yami ngithi nami ngiyabonga ukuthi ngingumuntu lophila ngekhubadeka ngingabona emehlweni nami bangicabanga bathi nacabanga nabanye nami bangangikhohlwa nebakithi Nkosi yami. Ngingasho ukuthi uNkulunkulu njengathi anganzela bathatha khona le hlobeni tenkosi. Eyi, isimo besisibi kakhulu ngoba la bekulela khona bekunetha kanje ukuthi nabe nje nina lihlulu mina ngala kimi ngiva kuhlungu kakhulu bengize ngithi kubimana alini. Kanti bale banengibhela lidulu basebenzisa lona vele nalina nje lidulu ngithi eyi Nkosi yami sengidawunetwa-ke nalo khathi sivele ingubo zethu kwathi manje kufuna ngiyoneka letothi ngubo.
Vuya Maswati Channel, Mkeri Carlos, Mkiweni.